interviewed about a week ago.
Come on down here.
It was in the storage room of a doctor's office and being kept in a smaller cage and not having any human contact. I'm one of those that can't watch the news with animals in danger or hurting, and that's why I had to go get her.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
So I heard about Sophia.
Okay.
A little bit of what's going on, but okay. Can you tell me a little bit?
She was in a closet in a back room
of
a doctor's office.
Oh, my goodness.
Being fed an alt diet of only peanuts.
Okay.
And not handled at all.
Right.
She'd been in there for 8 months.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So we just decided we couldn't leave her there another day.
Yeah, for sure. She's a lucky girl.
She is. So I've had her a week, and she'll let me pet the top of her head, and that's about it.
Gotcha.
So she does have all of her feathers. You know, her nails are a mess. Her beak's a mess.
Yeah. Yeah.
She's got a lot of potential, I think.
Yeah.
She's got a long way to go.
She's going to take some time.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah. So beaks, wings, nails, blood work.
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Sounds good.
That sounds
good.
All right.
Okay.
All right, sweetheart. Let's go on back. She was like, it's about my idea of a fun morning. It'll be good, though.
Jordan.
It's going to be in the spa.
Sophia will definitely, if she has an opportunity, bite right now. Be careful.
Right. I do have some anxiety about macaws. They can be, they're known to be temperamental.
Anyone want help?
I come from the dog and cat vet world, where occasionally I do treat some birds, but never treated any big birds like Sophia.
You're pretty girl.
Doing real good with you.
Until I get to meet.
So I'm super nervous that she's going to completely freak out and try to bite us and lose her mind and scream and all the things that I'm imagining she's going to do.
Would you like to let go of the door?
She definitely is operating, I think, from fear mode right now and not knowing what's going on.
Oh, Sophia, no. How are you going to get her out of this without reaching both hands in and trusting that she's not going to bite her fingers off? So...
Yeah, Sophia.
Next Sunday on